Enigma wenza kakhulu, wena Zuki azivakali izigqibo zakho, ndisitsho nje neyam icawe iSt Johns uyihlambalazile, but ndiyamthanda lo mfo. So you agree with me that you guys love false prophets? Anyone awuzawuthelela gusha ndikuchebe is your favorite person. If he's not taking you to, if that person is not taking you to hell, you don't want. Anyone ozama ukususa iinyawo zakho emlilweni awumfuni lo mntu. Your problem with me is that ndithe phuma emlilweni. Your problem with me is that ndithe phuma kwaSatan. So you guys are following uBrother Enigma ngoba uBrother Enigma nguJudas Iscariot onikhokelela emanzini kaSatan amdaka. Because you guys enjoy so much that. This is what I like the most about the Holy Spirit. I like the Holy Spirit for this reason. But nikuamba kuambe nivumi. Nihleli emahlazweni. Nihlambalazeka emahlazweni. Instead, yoba uhlale phansi uzibuzumbuzu uba kungenzeka noba uzuki sinyanisile. You decided to go. Itsho njani? Yazi, you are a perfect example of the Bible says. Ithi iBhayibhile behluleka kukuhlalutya izwi likaThixo. Bakwazange uyinyamezela izwi likaThixo. Bahamba bozilandela oEnigma, ama-false prophets. The number of you guys following Enigma, now I understand. Umangcelo was right. The Antichrist is gonna take you all to hell. All of you are going to die. You enjoy going to hell. If you if somebody corrects you into enza ati irongo, when you are one of those people who go on Facebook and say haters because a person told you that enza irong, you are spoiled children who don't want to be told that you are wrong. You'd rather die. Ungekho umuntu oxelela iba iinyawo zakho zikhawulezele kufeni. God hates the destruction. He said there's seven things that the Lord hates. Amongst those things are the feet rushing to destruction. Inyawo ezikhawulezele kubhujisweni, inyawo zakho sisi wam. So all you know, the Holy Spirit has a way. I love you, Lord. I love the Lord. The reason why you all are following Enigma so much is because he makes you feel good in your death. You are feeling good in abato. Niwi track eslachen. You want to be sang songs of sleeping. You know that the ship that you are in is going down. You do not want somebody to tell you that there's a boat. There is a boat and the time is running out. You want somebody to sing a song. So we Titanic over here. Nick, we Titanic, false prophets. All of you go St. John's. All of you in false churches, papas and mamas churches. All of you in uniform churches are following this guy because you want somebody to sing for you as the ship is going down. You don't want to. I'm not here for you guys. I'm not here for you. I'm here for the children of the Messiah. Don't be bothered. Just scroll up. This ship is going down to hell. And when after judgment, the Lord is going to take the ship from hell and send it to the lake of fire. Uthixo does not want, but also sitsha phaya emlilweni uthi ubungazi. You know exactly what you are doing. You know exactly what you are doing. You are going to hell on a skateboard. You don't want to be disturbed. You do not want to be told that you are going to hell because you have decided in your heart that you are going to burn for eternity.
Hello you guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Silo. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and of course to make sure that you share this video so you guys, Prophet Zuki is at it again, back-to-back dragging Brother Enigma, stating that he will be taking his many followers to hell because she says that people are willing to believe anyone who comes to them with false theories about God, you guys. And she says that people do not want people who are trying to save them from anyone who is a false prophet and not from God. Of course, she is referring to herself, and she said that people have a problem with her because she is trying to warn a lot of people about this false man of God who is called, of course, Brother Enigma. You guys, Prophet Zikisa maintains that she is probably the only true prophet. In this video, she calls Brother Enigma, she calls him Judas, who is taking people to hell with him. He says that Brother Enigma is in this world to do the devil's work and recruit a lot of people and drag them as Hogwedi, you guys. She said that people should rather ask themselves if she is correct, if she, Uzikiswa, is correct about Brother Enigma, instead of just hopping in and jumping into Brother Enigma's ship and a camp and join him in doing evil. You guys, she drags people who believes that Enigma, who believes Brother Enigma, and says that she now understands that the Holy Spirit was right when the Holy Spirit talked to her and told her that the Antichrist movement and evilness and all evilness will recruit all of them. Everyone is going to die, she says, because they would rather die with Judas Iscariot. They would rather die as Hogwedi than face the truth and go into the light. Zukiswa is adamant that she is a true prophet of God and that Enigma is working for the devil. Now she calls out people and stated that people really loves Brother Enigma because he makes them feel good about dying, because sin is good, she says, and she says that they will die in sin together with him. You guys, Prophet Zukisa was fuming when she did this video, rather, you guys. Anyways, what are your thoughts? Please do engage it with me in the comment section. Tell me what you think about what Usi Zukiswa is actually saying. Do you agree with her, you guys? Do you think that she is a true prophet and that Enigma is not a man of God at all? Anyways, guys, what are your thoughts? Please do not forget to like this video if you haven't yet done so, and also make sure that you share this video so that you do not miss out whenever I try to upload a new video. Thank you so much for actually clicking and deciding on watching this one. I will definitely and surely be seeing you in the next video, and may God bless you all. Bye.